if you're holding heavier dumbbells, you can kick them up in place. Let the weight rest a little bit on your shoulders so you're not having to put all the pressure of the weight through your arms and hands. And then we're gonna squat to the bottom and you're gonna pulse three times.